This is Chris Peek from Panther-Lair.com, and this is 99 Seconds on Pitt Sports. On Friday, Pat Narduzzi announced the captains for the 2019 Pitt football team, voted on by their teammates. The Panthers have three captains this year, two on offense, one on defense, and to be quite honest, the number one captain from offense is no surprise. It's Jimmy Morrissey. He's the center for the team, of course, a two-year starter, not a senior. He's a redshirt junior, but there's no question in anyone's mind that Morrissey is one of the leaders, not just of the offensive line, not just of the offense, but also of the team as a whole. His absence was felt last season after he got hurt in the Wake Forest game, and he's going to be one of the captains. The other one from offense is Maurice French, the senior wide receiver from New Jersey, who really has grown into himself. He was a very quiet young man when he came out of high school, but he's become more vocal with his teammates. And interestingly enough, when I asked Jimmy Morrissey on Media Day who he thought one of the leaders of the team was, he pointed to Maurice French. And then when you flip over to the defensive side of the ball, cornerback Dane Jackson, a redshirt senior who's really grown to become one of the best overall players on the team and is positioned, I think, to be one of the best cornerbacks in the ACC this season, rounds out the captains. He'll be the lone representative from the defense, and that shines a light on one of the notable absences from the captains, senior safety Damar Hamlin. Now, if Pitt does what they did last year, they'll use a rotating fourth captain each week, and through that, Damar Hamlin will find himself on the field for the coin toss more than a few times this season. This has been 99 Seconds on Pitt Sports. Stay tuned to PantherLair.com on YouTube for the latest Pitt Sports news.